The question is that motion 446 in the name of John Swinney on the Coronavirus Extension and Expiry Scotland Bill at Stage 1 be agreed, and members should cast their votes now. Please bear with us, colleagues. We believe there's a technical issue with sound on Blue Jeans. I'm pleased to report that colleagues on Blue Jeans can hear now, but due to that technical issue, we are going to rerun the vote. So the question is that motion 446 in the name of John Swinney on the Coronavirus Extension and Expiry Scotland Bill at Stage 1 be agreed, and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. If any member believes they have had an issue and would like to raise a point of order, please let us know. I call Michelle Thompson for a point of order.
And would have voted yes.
Thank you. We'll ensure that's recorded. The result of the vote on motion 446 in the name of John Swinney is yes 92, no 27. There were no abstentions. The motion is therefore agreed. And the final question is that motion 443 in the name of Kate Forbes on a financial resolution for the Coronavirus Extension and Expiry Scotland Bill be agreed. Are we all agreed? The motion is therefore agreed, and that concludes decisions time. We'll now move on to members' business after a brief pause, and I would ask members who are leaving the chamber to do so quietly.